Texas convicted killer Lesley Lee Gosch won a reprieve today. A federal judge granted him a stay of execution 20 minutes before he was scheduled to die for the 1985 murder of a San Antonio woman. Gosch would have been the 15th inmate in Texas executed in Texas this year.